The Kwabre East Municipal have recognized its industrious farmers for their enormous efforts towards the prosperity of Ghanaians through the provision of food to enrich lives in the threatening coronavirus era. The municipal celebrated its 36th National Farmers Day, themed Ensuring Agribusiness Development Under COVID-19 Opportunities and Challenges. The program was also aimed at acknowledging the agriculturalist for patronizing on the government agricultural flagship programs to promote food security and make available selected food crops for the market. This year's event was held at Bamai, a suburb of the municipal, on Friday, October 4, 2020. Mr. James Apiga was adjudged the overall winner of the award. The 38-year-old, who hails from Dumanafo, possesses 4,000 bears, 22 turkeys, 450 guinea fowls, 41 cattle, 15 sheep, and 92 local fowl. He also boasts of 8 ponds, 6 pigs, 135 doves, 3,000 catfish, 3,000 tilapia, 9 geese, 4 acre land of rice, and 20 acres of maize. He was awarded a tricycle, spraying machine, machetes, fertilizers, and a certificate. 49-year-old Fuseini Amadu from Ntonso was the first runner-up. He exhibits 10 acres of maize, 15 acres of cassava, 2 acres of cowpea, 3 acres of plantain, 1 acre of pepper, 13 local fowls, 16 sheep, 4 goats, and 10 cattle. He received spraying machine, machetes, Wellington boots, fertilizers, and a certificate. Mrs. Juliana Denta, a 43-year-old, won the Best Poultry Farmer Award and was ranked third on the day. She has 7,450 bears, 2.4 acres of cassava, 6 goats, 30 fowls, 2.5 acres of maize, and 0.5 acres of plantain. She was also given a fridge, poultry feeds, spraying machines, and machetes, plus a certificate. According to the Member of Parliament for the Kwabre East constituency, Honorable Francisca Otin Mensa, farmers in the Kwabre East deserve to be recognized for their influence to heal the environment of hunger. She reflected that government agronomic programs are thriving because farmers have held to it firmly as a reflection of the country's future. Therefore, esteeming their commitment is a push for them to do more.
Sika from BBM Mako money. Now, so Yare buy a Yahuna hotel from where they buy. Sometimes we will video sniffing out about 4 months when you are home. To the sense, even toilet rope around the group, every no more. Now, so Ghana, dear Yare, and so people are all right. And so shy and numb your mumping in the sister, punish your diaba. A year planting for food and jobs. Planting for exports and rearing for food and jobs. Nina Sandy Mano, oh, yeah, Papa, 2017. Anna, my penny, and you should give me a chance here to 1 or more. And look at me, and am I, even though you are by a and Kofun to me, you might do my Sandy and Uncle Mupen. And so, and I'm to share pa near my penny, dear boy, that I need to know. A boy, I'm a common day, being cigar. Lockdown, the moon in the channel. Baby, I'm a baby, and I hope I saw to be our own sucker. Say, Diana, I hope I won Sabaka, and no by an hour, I saw to the coffee. Nina, never be young, quiet to say in Coronubia. It do term not so more cranial, eh? If you are more neighboring countries, and some of my charmer or more timber before the Ghana, they are massa. A boy, am I? Bianene, yasitina muni ya mebia yibihi ya de ya huwa nchwe ya sa inti, mijidi yese ni nina so ekuyafone so kaho se ya mampe nyidi se eti mkwe baye ana kwa mwusu wa nsum amfanya juma, mijidi yese nka yebeti miye huu enede kani nina yebeka pepa so nense baye na mwusu somu edo umakuma ni omu bibi ya taye chwe ama ene Ghana bedroom pepe so se ya yeda umase umuko tuwa so se yemisa yeni mse umajuma no challenges bebe um especially se umu upe abayin bo siya no mne niye kika um banks ni bebe na no enta ama ekuya fuwa bo siya nenso ninyine muno umu gusudo ejuma na umu yeno e koswa pen no ba ye kama kama e de maye ya yu ba ya fe sana omo mu pe anwanwa anwani abrofo ye ze de fried rice ne keka ho afa de du tem omu nyina obi agya sa anwani ne go e be pe ya ye de adada mu kontomre dawadawa keke se ko bi ne ne keka ho ni nyina a kire se ye ye dia ye nya wa ha no aso bu ye so mu ye na private sectors no so etime bam ebe so ye fiafo na sene ebe ko ye nim bebe dan se ye be kwa kwa hwe eye ni abrofo di aba hanu ye di na ye ni ya ebe ko echi.
Honorable Francisca assured that the municipality will do everything possible to make sure that farmers who have applied to receive a boost in their farming business from the government would be granted. She encouraged the stakeholders to patronize in enlightening meetings organized by agric offices to give them new ideas about the trade.
But now, the government is talk tractors in the ma Kwabre ha omo ma apply ni nyina no ye di atwe nso ma omo so omo sabeti mi aka sanso na wo ba bi nso na wo tie mi abomo de a na wo so apply bi na aban so ntimi nso wasene na kọ eye agric offices e wo ye district ni mu bi bi ni na se kire wo so a wo kọ mbe cheche omo ebi kwa ne nro no a yedugu ye no ba ye no so no ebi ho no ma wan kwa mo man cheche o se bi a percentage we ye fa we udu so se ne be fremu yan cheche o sane mo na wo be kwa ko to bi a keke na wo de gusu wo beti we ne no na wo no ba ye no ahye enu ti ye mo modin se ye ye ma na ye wo kwa yo mu no ye making use of ye agric department especially extension officers na umbe ya maye omo ba ye nka bi bibie wo nka se wunim ye ni se ye nyina experience ne wo ho nanso ene nim di aba ama ene adusuantu no nyama bebe wo ho a imabunu ne enam abefo nyama abentu eni bi bebe aba nti omo ba nya bo chene cheche omo na ne omeke bi anso ye ntie de jini ye sese ye ya ne sa e beboa ama e ma omo so okua yo mu no etimi akonkan
akua din adwuma bia e din adwuma bia ni ho a enye din e fa ba bi na e din sa anso na e fa ba bi so enye din ne motivate ma me ye akua adwuma ne ye se ene ena me di kankan no foforo se wo sika na se wuni aduane a ntwa yie. Nte motivate ma me hu sese medo na se minisika akora menya bibi ayeden adi.